There we go. No fall, but you always pick yourself back up. Here. Blah blah. We're not gonna go on the most hardest. We got this, probably. We gonna go. We don't got this. We gotta start out on hard. Yeah, let's just do hard. Yeah, we're gonna keep that. Lightning, element, plasma, dash, punch, fire weapon, fire elemental, lock on target, guardian mode, start game.
Guy with the scary eyes.
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty
Miku,
far
what's
out.
Going on?
Nobody says far out anymore, Mom.
What's going on? Oh, with the raid.
What? Nobody says far
out
anymore.
Hey, thank you, man. You always coming through with the raid.
Maybe we should see if we could get tickets.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, thanks for the follow,
Mom. Mom may not look it, but I was kept in locker when I was your age.
Thanks
your
for the follow. Appreciate it.
Lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black
just playing,
Sabbath.
You like Black Sabbath?
Just playing some
like
Guardians
I said,
of the Galaxy.
Mom's cooler than you think.
My first time playing it, so checking it out.
Oh,
seeing
you
what
look
about.
Up at the stars. I mean... Tell me all about
this. Yeah, why y'all following the homie? What's going on? Zodales, the Yoshi chills. The J fucker? Yeah.
Yeah, all
what's
the other
good, man?
You said that 15 minutes ago.
How
if
you
don't
Miku?
Hurry, I'm going
to get
that.
Is this Bad Decision Thursday? Is that what's coming
yes,
to the stream?
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
How many shots you drink today?
Oh! Heater! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
We got Demo in here, too.
Stab your foot. I
live. Ain't got any more of them J-Chill
even...
streams.
Never mind.
Yeah, I'm just out here chilling, man. Cooling.
13 whole years.
Nothing too crazy.
Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
The Drunken Master. You done for the night, Miku? Hey, Ted Boy, thanks for the follow. Thanks for the follow, Ted. Appreciate it. Bro, how have I not been following you? It's not good, man.
You
know, sometimes people
man.
Slip through the cracks.
Weird. You're approaching the quarantine zone. How long was I out for? 15,338 ticks.
That's
very specific. The Betrayer is ready to begin our mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She was the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderous
betrayer. I know, I can tell. I
trust her.
We'll try.
My boy Viko probably has like 13 shots. What you drinking? You drinking sake today? Or tequila? Sake or tequila? That Star-Lord jacket kind of go crazy. I need me one of those. Hey, appreciate the lurk, Ted. Appreciate it. I cannot skip this. I'll go shoot some.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic ordnance in the known universe.
Oh, look at my boy Groot.
Big Groot. Worrying about getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Yeah, we're not gonna make Groot. Nah.
Arrested? For what?
I like Groot. I like Groot. We want Groot
just
happy.
Accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunction.
Let's see. Oops. Where are we going? Laura? The DCMA.
I'm here, Peter.
Hey.
Well, I take
that's
your shoe down right now.
Oh. Then why aren't you in it?
I was strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Damn, I cannot believe the Warriors is winning like this.
Did I miss anything?
Kinda sad.
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Admit.
Okay.
Alright, time to get a body here.
Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
Oh shit, they kind of came back. It's only a
2.8. No, of course, security guard resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
They gotta force the game 7 because if they let them, if they go all like this, they sorry.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Here's the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for NovaCore.
Ooh, about to hit another buzzer beater?
The code only works on this date for this ship.
Okay, cool.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hardcore serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
4 of them.
Yeah.
Shit, I wasn't paying attention. What's the access code?
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
Damn.
0451.
Okay, there we go.
2 0 2, 4 5 1 1
0,
8
no
4
do not confuse him
5
Groot.
1 there we go.
I am Groot.
Groot said
there.
Looks really good. So far.
It's probably all harmless now. I mean, NovaCore had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Oh shit.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend sent to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Group, well, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green.
He's still a part of Green Team. Yo, he's so disrespectful.
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
My controller talking to me?
It's our cue. Let's go, group. Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
I feel like this is not like the role plan.
Bumper one, done.
Mora,
let's go.
Take care of my baby.
Can you imagine?
Follow Rocket. Where's Rocket?
What? The pink coupe? It's custom nano rest, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Advisor can show object and measures and provide information. Advisor mode, the compass. The top right. At the top of the screen, and point to your objective. Okay.
In this massive junkyard, filled with debris from both sides of the war.
Advisor works!
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
I'm Groot.
I didn't mean toxic, toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth, toxic.
Okay, need some new components?
Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components. I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
What is this? About to turn up, y'all.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous.
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Evrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Oh, look!
Here you go.
Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Novacore frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I could name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Don't bing, impress bang, no boom. One if we're dead.
Oh, I died. What the? Why can I fly? What the fuck?
Whoa.
Okay. I'm okay.
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
How about crouch? Okay, I'm gonna just go this way.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate
Quill. I'm gonna let him get hit.
The three
let
of us have
stuff
had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Lark and shapeshifters, man. Never again. We don't know what it looks like. Will neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia. Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way.
Come on!
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot!
He about to get us
some
stuff.
You figure you find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
How do you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
He lying. He just want to go scrap something. I already know his tricks. Inactive component. Oh fuck! I gotta stop dying. That's the second time I'd have jumped off the map.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nano resin absorbed them. Could explain its propagation. Or the closed atmosphere accelerates decomp.
Oh, whoa!
I'm okay. I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No.
Awesome item.
You were worried. That's cute.
Shut up, both of you. After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling. You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. But then, neither can Drax. Taking his share will be easy. Gamora? We'll definitely have to watch out for her.
Take that, brittle stuff.
Look at all of that.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Larkas would chew right through the Milano in 2 cycles.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff.
Yo, the game is pretty dope so far, even though I'm like basically in a tutorial
just up
right
ahead.
Now.
I'm thinking right in front of the giant hole where the ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim. Try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working.
How you doing, though, Nick?
It was a long time ago, anyways.
What's going on with you?
Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
Save me, Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a
shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
This is not a good idea. Why are we splitting up, bro?
Missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Through a creepy old ship. No big deal.
Like, what is this weird pink stuff over here?
I saw a thing.
Okay, is that a key or something?
Now this brings back memories.
Watch. What the hell? Guardian collectible phone.
Hey,
the Ravager comm bracelet.
What
okay.
Makes you so sure this Hell Lady is gonna buy our monster? Her name is Lady Hellblade. Her collection of rare creatures is outdone only by the wealth she showers with those who are sure.
Ooh, don't die!
Why are we going deep? Oh shit.
You little guy.
Whoa,
what the fuck?
Look at that.
A little busy!
These little green things coming at me. What the hell?
Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird.
I'm not punching
the
melee thing that's coming at me. I'm not going nowhere near these things.
big blobby thing!
I think we saw one of those.
Oh, they die in one kick? Oh, okay. Am I supposed to kill these
dudes? It's like popping a six! Stay back!
That doesn't sound good!
Yo, these little things. Oh! These little things jacking me up. Hold on! Yo, the little ball. Oh, I got different abilities. Let's see. Star-Lord and shit. Pokemon. Okay, okay. How do I do this? Okay, I'll figure it out.
Must fight with dignity, or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Let's see.
It's good to be doing physical labor. Not a hard one, baby.
Some more scraps.
I really doubt pulling weeds as good as pulling heists.
Ferguson, I got some real bad news. Them critters you had in your song go. Got a cargo bay full of ugly flarkers. They grew up fast. Uh oh. See, I'm about to get into some shit. It's not a good look.
Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope he's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm gonna trust the plan. I'm gonna trust the plan.
Trust in the
right
plan,
now.
Guys. Everything is checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters in the sand. I can hear your visor.
I'm almost
better
there.
Better not be cheating on our vet, Will.
How can you hear that?
Oh, they're over there.
Mother of Scott! Oh.
Come on, guys. Go. Yo, go, dude.
Are you kidding me?
Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
Okay.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
That boy Groot clutch. Just making bridges.
They're everywhere.
I got upgraded.
All right, back to business.
Abilities. How do I do upgrades? Characters. So I got my characters. How do I upgrade it? Alright, whatever. I'll figure it out.
Boom! Right under your nose, Quill.
Found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there? You let us know.
I can fly. Why? Well, I guess they can't fly, so. That makes
sense. We haven't talked about what to do.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
They do spot us. All they have to do is close that barrier.
Never surrender, eh? What?
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flarkbat!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
I think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion.
She's done it before.
All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what? Yeah.
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight.
I am Groot.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there.
I am Groot.
Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy!
I am Groot.
Attacking batteries fly, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
You put it down too hard.
A solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right? Right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Looks like this med kit is tuned to Kree biology. A shame we don't have any Kree on the team.
You mean a blessing? Stop
flarking
around.
Where can I get another battery from?
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little bumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
I can't use the generator. Oh, battery right here. Dead battery cord. The whole battery cord right here.
Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
Why don't you share yours?
What?
Got an oxygen pump here!
No good. It would draw power directly from the ship.
Right! Yeah! I knew that.
Let's see. What can we use? What can we use? Where? Fueling cable, blink missiles. Oh, right here?
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard. Plants grow where they got food.
Huh. Worth a shot.
Hey. Let's go.
Found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't
easy.
Gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking
once
I see how
right
much this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Not these things again. Damn.
Rocket, help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
Groot, slow down!
Okay. Behind my head. It's a building to take away most water. There we go. Kill all these things.
Bye-bye, little guy! We're just killing party, baby!
Damn, this is jacking me up.
Good!
Here.
Use that beam! Kill them all! Yo!
Damn, the big one coming.
Thanks for the heads up, bud!
One last freaky eye thing!
Damn, these been hurt.
Done!
Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick! Just keep swaying those branches!
Lights out, my boss!
Yeah, I need that help.
We're just killing party favors!
How are they even hit? I feel like I didn't even get hit once yet.
Yeah.
Hit.
Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow.
Why Gamora not down here?
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on. Two down, two to go.
She's gonna be down here with her blade. Putting that word.
I don't see any way out of the mist. missile bay accept that passage, bud. Well, we found a way out. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster...
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sektnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
I do prefer that name. The acronym is Sunwing.
No. Man.
That
thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I can see the parts come and go
from
like
my... I feel like about to get in there. It's not about to go good.
My cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Nah, most of them are just scars now anyways. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a really smart walking gun.
Very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I got that and put up any more
rooms. Ooh, what do we got over here? Alright, let's not go that way. What's this?
How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
Let's see. How does he have 4-1?
We see it and not after we stopped it.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
Keep working at it, Will. You'll get there.
I'm about to say, I'm not about to lose to this raccoon. Let's see. Alright.
Are you scanning for targets?
I'm gonna die again. Okay, let's go.
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender League?
Yeah, could you be all like, her name is Yudhoyne, you cannot bend hands.
Ooh, we're going back this way. What's over here? What's over here? Let's see what we got down here. Nothing? Oh, more of these things. Four up, buddy.
Of course we're going the right way. Just...
Uh-huh.
I can't believe I fixed that thing for you, and you're using it to play garden.
You're paranoid.
What is he shooting? Come on now. Ain't nothing over there. Oh, he must already be inside. Damn, he got me. He got me.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Will!
Yo, he goes crazy. It's mad as he's in here, too. I'm not losing.
Here goes nothing.
You're
inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Yeah.
Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, with the units he'll owe me once I win.
I'm definitely not losing, though. Wow, I have 19 on him.
Don't congratulate him.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings.
I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable.
Oh, one right here, yeah.
Exactly. Anything you else? Suck, Starshot!
Anything else? Let me see.
Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
I think that's all of them. If I lose now, 25-9, I would be sick about it.
I'm having the time of my life.
I'm Groot.
Quill, shoot down the nest if you're having fun.
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hyper circuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me? Imagine something this big coming at you. And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the bet. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
Oh, shit. Oh, what the
fuck? All right,
fuck?
Bumper goes there, Quill.
They gotta be a cap to how many times I done fell off this cliff.
That's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
There go these things again.
Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started. Gotta love that kill radius.
Just getting weapons from a distance. Okay, okay. Cluster Flark Bomb. Almost fell off the cliff. I'm selling. Hurry now.
Light him up, Rocket! How are there this many of them?
About to be one less!
Uh oh, big dog coming out.
Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with jump spots?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Hit him down, Groot!
Good shit, Groot.
Take this! And that! Rocket!
Oh, you freaking hit me!
Those ones go boom! Not a chance! I've gotten way more!
I'm out here kicking these guys.
I'm gonna be cleaning. Don't have to work for weeks.
We really need to test these things.
Shit.
Rocket! Blast him! Cut him down, Groot!
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of you!
Damn, I need that help, though.
Watch out! Worm things go boom!
Oh, come on now.
Well,
get off me.
It. Take this!
What is wounded? How's that for a snail trail?
Nice. Okay, we level one. Finally.
I know, right? What was that?
I'm gonna figure out how to upgrade.
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that.
Okay, use the blah 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 to unlock your first ability. Let's go, Warriors! What a finals! Man! See, I was about to say, I knew I could fly. Like, can I switch my outfit? Oh yeah, I like that outfit better.
Nova Centurion's probably had to tow all the scrap to one place. Cheater!
Relax! I'm not cheating, man!
Where did he go? What's this? Lower antenna. Got these random bugs just coming out of nowhere.
So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax?
Tethians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It's a moniker to mark the covetous and slaughtered during the
Let's go, group.
All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Shatari shipwreck's ever gonna be.
Honestly, Groot probably the best one in the Guardians of the Galaxy. He probably my favorite. Even though I like Star-Lord, he probably is a little funny. If you ask me, it's a tad bit corny, but that's the comic relief part of it.
Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship! I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this. Rocket? Oh, fuck.
Damn, this thing is about to fall down. Oh shit, Groot dead. No.
Groot.
Oh, I was about to say, I know Groot ain't die that fast.
Groot! Buddy, you're okay! Fine. You flarking piece of moldy driftwood, you could have died saving me!
Let's go, Warriors! Fuck the Celtics! Give Curry the finals MVP. Hold on, man.
This is going to be a set the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
Hold on. We got to watch this.
That's it? We're not going after him?
We
got to
watch this
really quick.
He says
it's fine. We'll meet him.
Back to the game.
Curry are like roaches. There's never just one.
It's fitting that they should die like insects.
And jobs I know are heists.
No more heists. Not until we make a name for ourselves, at least.
How do you make a dead Shatari float?
How?
You take your foot off its head.
I think Yondu told me that.
Hey, what's grosser than 10 Shatari nailed to a ship?
I don't know, what?
One Shatari nailed to 10 ships.
Nice.
Get some more of those. How do I get to this other side?
Between you and me, I think green teams should be a permanent thing.
Why's that?
Because they ain't picking on me for shit.
Come on, most of the time you poke at them first.
Yeah, well, somebody has to.
What? Okay, that's not the way.
Gamora, did you really chop up the Shatari Queen? Where are you going, Quill?
Just don't want to miss anything.
You're looking for more of them suckers to pop.
Never. Groot could have reached that. Really missed the big twig right now.
Damn.
You and me both.
I gotta go the long way? Shit.
Man, if that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah. This turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Work yeah. Rocket.
Imagine right, Rocket.
What doing? My side. One of our supper points was covered in resin. Can I go to station?
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the...
Great! Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Floor! It's stuck on something!
Pew! Pew! Come on, get all this gunk off of it. I feel like we're about to die.
Someone's been practicing!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Am I the only one who's fed up with how much this entire junkyard stinks? We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
I think Grimm's already...
Oh, shit.
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Oh, I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this tape with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. Thank you, Mora.
Great timing. How did you guys?
You may not want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Where's Gruul? They better not leave Gruul.
We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still.
That's
for
not
us.
Even an option, Jim.
This position is untenable.
They're incoming.
This thing is too crazy. Oh my god. Come on, boy, run. Like, where am I
okay,
going?
So life support crew back. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space bar.
Ooh. That don't look good.
Cleaner bots.
I don't know.
You pulling up. Damn, they tried to kill Gruul.
Okay, buddy.
Yeah, you better go pick up that stone.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. A chunk of something fell off and
big why he tried to lie to my boy Drew like that?
That's all.
Upgrade available, but I can't upgrade anything.
Which Arago job? Quill's dumb enough to lead us into a trap, but don't sweat it. Ain't nobody knows we're here.
Can I upgrade like my gun or something? Like, what is? Let's see. Outfits? No. Abilities? No. I don't know. Okay, I guess I can't. It says it's available, but I can't upgrade nothing. At least I don't think I can.
Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
How did you manage to get here, buddy? Look at this old beauty. A table. This is a vintage model.
Yeah, boy,
step
that finals MVP.
They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
Crap perks. Okay, okay. The gate cooldown period is to on the guns over here.
Done in record time!
Some board. Attract enemy drops from 15 meters away. Oh, yeah, I like that.
Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here!
Oh, okay.
And it's done!
Damn. Rapid reload. Rapid reload allows you to cancel any and all interaction payments.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crud. Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep helping it.
Oh, I fucked up.
Come on, Quill. Put them pea shooters to good use so we can squeeze in there.
How do I reload?
You gotta find it just right to overcharge the phase pool.
How do I do it?
Fastest gun in the Ionian cluster.
How do you reload? Wait, let me look at the controls. Hold on. Settings, controls. How to reload? Lock on target. There is no reload button. Unless it's elemental fire. There we go.
Okay. And thanks for the upgrade.
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So that thing we set free.
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing. Hey, Starscut. I hope you appreciate me more after all that. Perfectly safe, right?
I don't trust your definition of safe.
That thing about to come back and go crazy too.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
And look what's in front of me. What the fuck?
This place is crawling with ugly.
Guys, shut it all down here.
You gotta deal with
it. Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen.
Not me punching me toy doing more damage than I done. Yo, like what? My man got a whole drop kick in this. Yo, this dude is crazy. Ain't no way I'm about to drop kick an alien.
Weird bunch of stuff to mine. I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal. This whole place is old equipment.
It's not there in my search.
Light him up. Hey, Drax, get up in here.
Nobody's hiding. Lay on the hurt.
Yeah, he's certified crazy. Oh, dude, he is crazy. Oh, another one.
Sure did.
Save some for me.
That's gonna be a problem.
Damn.
This is infuriating. He will not bend.
About time she came to the fight.
My turn.
They've been chilling in the ship the whole time. Thanks for joining the fight. Finally.
Hey.
The green team. Alright.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way. And eye out with you.
That was my baby.
You can see for yourself if you can get back up there.
Let's see. Anywhere to go? I probably gotta go this way.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need.
I'm crashing the stream, nigga.
The crate is being held up by this crane.
We could free it. We're not out of reach.
Let's see that fancy.
Bet you can't do this.
Why do I hear people?
That is physically impossible.
I didn't even realize I was still in the PS stream. Yep.
Okay. Yep. Sort of making progress. Drax, any thoughts?
I am debating whether to employ the Kershagar lunge to subdue our monster, and Hello? Whether that would be inadvertently fatal.
Drax, think you can hit that.
Behold the might of a Katathian warrior!
Yeah, I hear you.
I didn't even know I was still in this party.
Well, that's helpful.
I did as our leader bid.
Yeah, man, crash the stream.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
What's going on? What you want?
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
What'd you say, Mark?
Remember this. Think of crossing me, assassin.
All right.
Yeah, hear me.
We're back on track.
Yeah. Good.
No, I just streamed it from Guardians of the Galaxy.
That game is fire as fuck.
You played it?
Yeah, I almost beat it, but my shit actually glitched like far down the line. But yeah, I almost beat it.
Oh, where was my first time playing it? It's pretty dope.
No, it's a very, like, if you like adventure games and like story warfare games, it's great. And it's very funny too. Like, it's entertaining.
Heave-ho, Drax!
They did a very good job making it just like the movie. You in the, you in the car? Yeah, I'm in the car.
Here looks good. Shall be done.
That's how you get your ass whooped. We said it, man. What up? Oh, you talking about Naruto. Man, fuck 2K. Oh, man, I need my rematch of 2K. I need Links to know that I'm the real deal.
Are you?
I busted Burke's ass so bad last night, shit. Let me tell you, bro. This nigga won by 6. I don't know what world. It was one of the games where it was like 17. I let him get a lot of bullshit at the end because I didn't care. I was talking shit already. You know, the way the Warriors let the Celtics get up at the end.
What's the real? What really happened?
I mean, it's not the one of the two. I just don't care. I don't have a superstar, bro. You have LeBron James and Ben Simmons. Nigga, you had superstars. I don't now, though. Okay. Yo, guess what my lead scorers were, Cherry? Guess what number one lead scorer?
I don't have your team anymore, man.
Exactly, because it's not a lot of it's a nobody. Quentin Grimes, my lead scorer.
Oh, yeah, I did. 20, I did but, see 20, a screenshot.
Yeah, 25 on his head top. I don't know what this nigga Murr talking about. It sounded good. It looked even better. Murr did not fuck with me, I swear. Nah, you better hope it, man. I'm busting your ass in playoffs.
Where do I go? Okay. This was not the way. I think this is the way. Oh, yeah. I'm tripping.
Hold that for me, bud.
To where shall I move it?
You can place it there.
Done.
Where'd you end up going to watch the game?
I want a few people over to TGI Friday.
Friday.
Nigga, I know that shit was fun business. We went to trying to go to Hurdle first, but the shit was packed. There was like some big kickball contest or some shit today. Like everywhere on Hurdle was packed.
Rocket, perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was rushed. It's probably some cute little
nightmarish abomination.
Time to say, it's on the 12. I'm never about to hop off this dream myself. Ideal specimen
to reflect that. No, you're not. You close to the drink. You're lying.
Oh, yeah. I'm supposed to have a Drake listening party. Strength is endearing. I'm going to get cancer. Camarion and her mother,
Hovat, were two of the strongest people who lived. You can't do that on stream.
Like Hellbent or Gamora's probably right.
You're going to get some cops right real quick. Nightmarish. It's crazy how intense that shit got. Like, they're really cracked.
They're all busting minds. So you play that, music or
like, you can't. Probably speaking. I put live support on Instagram, like just balls and shit. I got the music playing in the background. I should cut in like a minute and a half. You thought, nigga. Stop, bro. You can't be doing this. Damn.
Yeah, they cut it out quick.
This place. I don't know.
That technology is scary, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Too quiet. Like a trick.
Or brave.
If they catch songs like that, you got
to... The thing that be killing me, though, is when you play games and, like, the game music be giving you copyright. I'm like, come on now.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm playing a game.
Yeah, and especially, like, any sports game, you're going to get that every time.
Yeah, you got to, like, cut out the freaking...
Ever see the remains of the planet after one of these things mined it?
You gotta turn music off.
Planets.
Everybody needed war resources as fast as possible. Many systems out there are now just scattered debris.
Were those systems uninhabited?
They're not. This ain't kind of fun so far, you know. I'm messing with it. I'm rocking with it.
No, it's a good game. It's probably the best game to play even with us in the party, because it's like one of the games that you enjoy more. You actually hear what they're saying. It's like well written. It's very good, like.
Oh, but okay.
And the combat system is pretty cool too. It's like, this if you had rollers. You exit like one of your huddles just yet?
There what?
Was a reason.
You collided. Have you done like one of your little scrap huddles? Like,
oh, I can't do that.
A hailstorm of flaming debris.
You can't do it.
Nah, no, I'm like, I tried to jump across the thing, I died. But did I do? You said team huddle, what?
If you don't know what I'm talking about,
I literally just started.
You don't know what I'm talking about. Those just be funny as hell. Like, there's like a lot of customization. You kind of control the battle with. I kind of like doing that. That's how like the whole like Avengers game used to be. Or Marvel Ultimate Line. The shadow's
gaze. Now that you mention it, I have felt like I've been watched.
You essentially got it. I paid $60 for that shit when I first came out.
$60.
I'm not sure. Whatever the price was, I think it was.
Yeah, every new game is $60, bro.
I think that was a game that was worth it. Truthfully, it'd be more the story games that are worth it nowadays than the multiplayer games.
That's true.
The multiplayer games be flopping at the time, but it's a story. Like, if it's just one player offline, them shits, like, they know what they're buying. That should be good.
I'm whooping these niggas' ass, boy. That my nigga is really OP.
Yeah, Mike, let me see. What's good, Mike?
Shit. Warriors.
Tell me how a bust nigga is that burped ass.
Hey, Mike, let's settle this. Bro, did I say I was on stream? The arrow said he was going straight.
Arrow straight.
Okay, that's what I thought happened.
No.
Either one of you niggas stream. I'm getting off.
I saw Sears playing pipe that off.
Okay, here go this huddle thing you talking about.
Yeah.
Cause he was saying, yeah, I said that when you left. I was like, bro, when did I say that?
No, I thought in that moment you said the first retreat.
I gotta say,
you said you was gonna share a play. I said, nah, I'm getting off streaming. Then you said, like, that's fine. See, that's what I recall too. And then when you texted me, you said no stream. I was confused. I was just like, I thought Arrow was streaming.
I forgot I got Arrow, so I just had to check that.
But it don't matter because trust. I know.
It's crazy that game went exactly how I told niggas really where I go. It makes that point. That nigga's a bum.
Nah, he that's a bad. I can't say he's not that, won't ever be that boy.
That nigga got 11. He a light skinned DJ Warren.
Jalen that boy, man. Jalen that. Only thing holds.
34. Okay. Honestly, Jalen Tatum, but that's some bump shit.
Going left.
Yeah, he goes dumb. That nigga turned that into over.
Jalen made crazy shots, but like, he didn't get boys going. Like, when Tatum was all about getting to the net, he was giving boys, like, an assist. But he also gets double teamed. Brown don't get double teamed. Got to just
find it. That is true.
So, it's easier to assess my.
There were certain times where Wiggins was straight up locking him up. I ain't gonna hold
it. Oh, yeah, he was definitely in that nigga chest.
Here's the thing, too, though. You gotta start realizing, like, that's all with them good. Wiggins proved why he was the number one pick. He proved why he was a more valuable player than D'Angelo Russell. He clearly showed that he should be, he's not quite at that range of like, you know, cornerstone player, but he showed like, yo nigga, like, you can build around me.
I think he's a great pick. When you really
as a third option, you could be looking at him and be like, man, you could probably be a two. If you had a better shot, you could be a one, but he's just not consistent to shoot. His shot is still kind of like, eh, I'll live. But when he was attacking this shit, I know y'all saying niggas was playing that shit. I wasn't gonna watch it, but I didn't have shit else to do. So I said, fuck it, I'll watch it real quick. I ain't really doing it. Thought I wanted to shoot, so I said, fuck it, I'll watch it. But I knew he was gonna watch it. When I saw they was up 10, and I thought they were down only 4 in the first quarter, 22 to 18. I'm just like, oh, it's a wrap. Y'all ain't got no run going yet. And when the nigga Horford was the only nigga hitting threes, I'm like, yeah,
that's how they won that. That's
I told niggas that Al Horford was the heart and soul of that
that's
team.
That's how they won the one game.
I told niggas that.
Crazy, though.
Al Horford, low key, a bitch, though, which is pushing
him. Yeah,
I'm gonna tell you why.
You're most interested in meeting the buyer.
Twice.
What you had, Curry on?
Curry on you, and you get out, nigga. Where your balls at? Go dump in a nigga head. You 6'10", nigga. What you doing?
He did do that.
And then he was getting locked up and losing the ball. I'm like, nah, nigga, that's a. Cause it's like you scared, nigga. You a real power forward center. Go fucking put that nigga shoulder in his chest. Make that nigga work. You scared of 6'3" Curry? Nah, that shit something wrong with that.
It was a couple possessions.
Don't say no dumb shit.
They stripped him or doubled him. That's fine.
He didn't lose Curry either. Oh, what is this?
That's another thing. Like, yo, you Tatum, take your time. 6'8", 6'9", my guy. Curry is sick. Brandon Curry is a much better defender he would give credit for.
Curry, a regular nigga height. That's crazy.
He's regular nigga height. Tatum is NBA nigga height. Curry is fucking mine. Like, the niggas, come on now. He's gonna lock your ass up like this? But that shouldn't be, again, if you Tatum, you're never second coming and shit. They were like, he on the same level as all the mother? No, I don't know yet. I don't know about that shit.
Niggas told me he was top 10.
I don't know about that shit. He may not be top 10. I've seen that shit.
They said they take Dame over him. I said, what?
Granted, you can say Dame ain't gonna come, don't worry, but give Dame this team. I'm not saying they're gonna win, but they probably play better.
Yeah, I said, I told him they trade Jalen Tatum. Just Tatum for Dame right now. I told a nigga that earlier.
I think Dame wants his own. I think Dame by himself, build around Jalen somewhere. I think get Jalen solid.
I'm not going to lie.
I think Jalen may reach his potential, but he could not be in the same team.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. I think
you're right. I think to be his full self, he may need to go first.
Ooh, I think him and Ben would be a good combo.
Definitely.
Cool. Jalen and Ben.
Ben is good because Ben, I think, works for a lot of people because, like, nigga, you don't shoot. I ain't worried about being good around your bitch. You go play defense or rebound.
Maybe we can
and push the transition. Like, you're going to be Draymond Green. I'll be the scorer, nigga, and we can make that shit. If he can play that role, that's what he's going to play. He's going to put the transition, play good defense, and guard 1-5. That's what Draymond do. That's all a nigga needs to do. That shit. If he cool with that, he should be solid.
You guys seeing what
I see? I want Jalen to get his own shot, but I just feel like that what we just seen, Jalen has outplayed Tatum for sure. I think monster. Overall, like, probably most of the rounds, true. And it's just like, he's always, like, they've already crowned Tatum the number one option. Like,
enough with the
Jalen. He's still 19.
To catch us a real
exactly. Like, if Jalen can outscore him every game, average more points, and they would still say Tatum. So it's like, dude, that's like he's gonna come like, I can't make no more points, bro. I just work hard as fuck. Why would I
think
that there's no growth?
Seth talking big shit for his brother. He said, don't talk about Seth again unless it's in a combo with time great player, all time great player. And I mean, a handful of people that remember basketball. He right though. Steph top 10.
Wait, what'd you say?
Steph's resume.
Steph's top 10. Steph arguably is reaching top 5. He's arguing 4 rings. You can argue that his teams are never like, except for the Durant teams, you can say they're overpowered. You need some solid teams, some pretty good teams, the best shooter of all time, most made of all time.
Change the whole game as
the entire game.
Arguably the most dangerous offensive threat. Like, you have to guard him on so many levels. Like,
I mean, he
It's kind of hard.
I'm in the biggest threat of all time.
Yeah, not it. Yeah, I'm saying the game is funny when you start realizing how they have like mad little random side conversations in that game. I was really dying. There was one time I actually referred to him like this. I was actually off the edible and I fucking playing that game and that shit had me dying. Wrong
direction.
That nigga be talking so much shit about that boy. You really feel the journey of that. Emergency.
That nigga early get spokesman, I ain't even gonna lie to you. I had that nigga in PR. That nigga can talk, boy, I tell you. He's selling a good drink. He's selling, he can sell some shit. I'm just saying, bro. He sold you on that, what's the call yesterday?
Yo, I know you're not the Bills fan, but you should read, I guess both of that, y'all. You should read the Deion Dawkins post that he had on the
computer. So much stuff I want to steal.
Oh, he was everywhere. He was heavy out there. With Deion Dawkins was lining up the Bills, he was talking about like the town. I'll give a lot of shit he was saying. I actually respect him. You know what? Just like the vibe of the vibe of the city, the craziness of what was going on, and how just the how the city embraces everybody. Like that's that small township that actually makes you fuck off. You embrace the fuck out of the hills.
Oh yeah, like I
always
said, like
how
great was Buffalo, you know how many fucking, there'd be 1,001 streets and bars, 1,001 things named after the fan, like, yeah, I know the Bills hate him, but like, that's the exact type of player Bills want. Like, we would never have gotten from Tom Brady to have here.
Because he had to fly away from
him. No, he had to retire. He'd have to retire.
The Patriots did him dirty.
He'd have to retire.
You know the niggas in Boston don't give a fuck about no niggas.
Please don't be no poor.
They don't care about nobody. They'll let the kids go out there real quick.
They say that pussy dog is better than Boston? Fuck him. Man, fuck Guardians, nigga.
I can't lie. I can't wait.
I'm attacking. Yeah, man. I told y'all I was taking over the stream when I joined this motherfucker. Give you a copyright. Get your ban on the stream. Put that card calling niggas the F word.
Designation?
You gotta leave the house.
Did you say how? Everything under the sun.
So you say you're trying to get a rematch, Mark? You about to live and lose with them for the rest of your life.
Alright, I'm about to throw my stream up. Okay. AR, thanks for the like. Thanks for the like, man.
We all go to prison.
It's going to jail. It's a harmless space lawman thing.
Harmless?
Yeah,
remember
been off like 3 hours.
Oh, wait, really?
No.
Uh-oh.
Scorch the planet. Uh-oh.